gentlemen, you are about to see a story of murder, greed, corruption, violence, exploitation, adultery, and treachery. All those things we hold near and dear to our hearts.